Hey everyone, I'm Pete Estes and welcome to another episode of Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. We're out at Virtue Field today, the site of tonight's NCAA first round matchup between Vermont and Rider. Head coach Jesse Cormier spoke to media members yesterday and had this message for Catamount fans.
We need the crowd. We need the crowd to not only show up, we need them to be rowdy. And I don't know how to really define that, but we need singing, we need noisemakers, we need, I won't go as far to say hooligans, but we need some people to really get after it and support these guys, because I think we do, when we do get a win and the crowd is really into it, it's pretty exciting and it's a spectacle. So hopefully we'll put on a good show and the fans will really enjoy it and be part of it.
The Cats and Bronx kick things off tonight at 7 p.m. This is the first time Vermont is hosting an NCAA tournament game since 1989 and marks the second straight appearance in the tournament for the men's soccer squad. We've got a pair of weekly awards to get to today, and we'll start in the pool with senior swimmer Sarah Mantz. Recognized as the AmeriEast Swimmer of the Week, Mantz led Vermont to its fifth straight win over the weekend. She won a pair of events, winning both the 50 and 100 freestyle, and collected a second place finish in the 200 free. The Cats are back in action this weekend at the Terrier Invitational, hosted by Boston University. Elsewhere, men's basketball freshman Anthony Lamb collected AmeriEast Rookie of the Week honors. Lamb scored 23 points and grabbed 9 rebounds in his collegiate debut against Quinnipiac. Through his first three games, Lamb is averaging 14 points and 7.3 rebounds per contest. Looking to move to 3-1 on the young season, Vermont plays its home opener against Linden State Saturday at 1 p.m. Women's basketball head coach Chris Day picked up his first Division I head coaching win over the weekend, and Catamount TV got an inside look at the new bench boss on the sidelines. Take a look.
But the biggest thing is this. That's not no pressure. You have no pressure, okay? So be the aggressor. Okay, Star, you have nothing to lose right now. No one's expecting anything from you except us. Okay, our world, our circle, okay? And you guys can do it. There's no one telling you here you can't do anything. No more of that stuff. I need everyone to have positive attitudes, believe that you can do it, because guess what? The time is now. Let's go.
Here we go! Time's out! 3, 1, 2, 3, time's out!
You gonna have some fun tonight? You better be loud screaming, you hear me? Okay. Here he is. How you doing,
good
man?
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
Congratulations. Well deserved.
Appreciate it, man.
Have fun here.
That's right. That's the plan. Right.
Say hi to my buddy, Joey.
I will. Feel good about where we are. Feel good about yourselves, and let's get it done.
All right,
let's
go.
Back door.
Yes. Back door, Hannah.
Two. Nice pass. Attack. Oh, wow. All right, good move. You got killed. It's all right. I didn't call it. So you can't worry about this. Get back on defense, okay? One day. Hit it. Did she really just do that? Come up, Hannah. Go. Kick it. There you go. Good. Good execution. Good. Great job, Candace. Great job. Let's get a stop. Come on.
That'll do it for us today on Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. We'll be off next week for Thanksgiving, but be sure to stay tuned to UVMathletics.com for all sorts of coverage from over the break. Thanks for watching.